Hello everyone, my name is Iris France, 我叫梁婉如. Today we're going to continue to talk about gross domestic product. In particular, we're going to talk about two components in GDP. The first one is government spending, and then we're going to talk about net export. So we know that government provides us a lot of services, including, say, police and teachers for public schools, public parks, and highways. And these are public goods, so the government will have to provide them. And of course, the government will have to pay for these services. And therefore, the government spending should be included in the gross domestic product. And the next item is NX, that is net export, which is equal to export minus imports. So, why do we have to include exports? So think about this. Exports are the goods and services that we produce, but we didn't consume them. Instead, a foreigner consumed that. So think about this. If we are exporting our California wine to Singapore, then we actually produce that domestically, but a foreigner is consuming that. So we have to add back to our gross domestic product. What about imports? Imports are the goods that we consume, but we did not produce that. So think about, say, German beer and French wine. We consume that, so it is in consumption. But we need to subtract that out because we did not produce that domestically. And therefore, when we're calculating gross domestic product, we have to subtract our imports. So that is why our GDP is equal to consumption plus investment plus government spending plus net exports. I hope this helps, and I'll see you next time.